Thanks, Brad. Go, Speed Racer! Great job, guys! They're pretty smooth.
On the right.
peeling off. You're good, you're good. Alright, you taking it?
Yeah.
I got it.
Car back.
Just keep grinding, boys.
Grinding. Keep them doggies grinding. I set a blistering pace, 6.3. I don't know how they're doing it.
It's incredible.
Look at his face.
I think I saw.
Look at that effort.
I think I saw this scene in American Flyers.
Yeah.
I'm gonna give him a gut punch.
15 seconds.
Great, Ryan.
Ten seconds. Three, two, one.
Drop back, get you.
Lights off. Hang on.
Lights on.
Lighten up. We got clear back a ways, guys. So
come left, Ryan. Come left.
Leave it.
Perfect.
You're up, Trick.
Yep.
One more on.
Did we
like
get
you on
for
the
break right now?
Yeah. Good. Good man. Reached up to that cross again. Good, far back. Far back.
Far back, guys.
My spin riders are going to hate you guys.
You going to tell them what we did?
Well, I'm going to show this video and we're going to do it.
There you go. But think about what these guys did.
Yeah. I want you to pull for real. It's not pulling your little fags in the team, you know, pace line. You're pushing. You see how big that guy is? This guy is not some waif.
You figure it's 400 pounds, right?
Yeah, I would check the weight limit on that. How much do you weigh, Ryan?
220?
You didn't see Ryan put the 10 red weights in his knapsack.
He loaded
morning.
The lead in
there. No, he's got a 6-pack of beer in there.
That's shocking.
So, yeah, I'm gonna. Right.
You got the left, you're right.
Three cars back. Hey. On the radio.
What's going
on? Just coming off.
All right. Okay, you got a guy car back. Coming fast.
Okay, that's good. 3, 2, 1. No, I'm just kidding.
15 seconds.
Yeah. Woo! I got it on film. I did it.
As far right as you can go right now, Ryan. As far right as you can go. Right there. That's good. Get this guy behind us with thumbs up.
We need to get like an orange patch for the front of his car. So
yeah. Or a special kind of like wind make, you know, wind whistle or something.
Yeah, something just so we know it's in mind.
Yeah.
What a fucking horn.
Heck, we got Josh's yellow freaking Jesus stick.
This
is their funky UAV cam.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That thing is squeaky.
It's going to hit us in the head.
I saw that yesterday. Rickenberg.
Oh, here's the helicopter.
What the hell is that?
It's a little drone camera.
Yeah, it's
that's
awesome.
Cool, huh?
Yeah, it is.
You're ready there. So,
Yeah, I like my picture.
In 30 seconds.
Yeah, yeah, right after.
Wait till they take my picture. Hey! Coming left.
Got a haircut.
Swim left, guys.
That thing is so flipping cool.
Coming off left.
That's flying. Phenomenal. Oh,
thank you.
Nice, guys.
15.
All right. I'm just now.
I'll let you have this hill.
Okay.
All the glory.
In 3, 2, 1.
Push. Square drop.
Far back.
See who's on. Keep dropping that.
I will.
Can you get it? Yeah. Try that. Go ahead. Okay. Yeah.
Sweet, Prescott National Forest is closed.
Well, there's no gate anyways. It's just a little 8% grade.
It's just a little.
Metal.
Metal.
Go back.
I'm doing the left.
Go back. Right. Yeah, that's far back, buddy.
Yeah.
What?
Grinding.
30 seconds.
You can clear it from the last week or straight
away. Alright.
Wood.
No. Looking at Ryan gives me wood.
Ryan gives me wood.
Ooh. I'm done.
Again, unless you think I
can.
Just call him Snow
Guy. It's not game, it's in a freeway.
This is
casual.
Incidental.
Yeah. Rest your arms, Ryan.
All right, I'm off.
Rest your arms.
Okay.
Go down.
Oh, yeah.
Coming left.
Steep to let you guys out.
Go right.
Alright.
Far back.
Far back.
Okay.
We're back.
30 second stint here, guys.
All right, we got a timer.
Is that 30? No, I'm kidding.
Thanks, asshole.
Yeah, we get a lot of that.
Can we clear the cars?
Too good.
In 5.
Let's keep
them
to a minute.
30.
Okay, I'm off. A little left.
Car up.
Just use the lane, guys. Ready? Yeah, that's
what
I got.
Same guy.
Go, go.
Yeah, I keep on pushing a button and nothing happens. Yeah, that flag's no joke either.
Yeah.
Let's see how the American flag doesn't seem to affect.
You guys can see, it's like my boat, you got a power flag, you hit the button, it goes up, down. When you guys are looking, I leave it up. When you're not, I hit the power flag, it goes down.
Nice.
The nitrous.
Yeah.
Coming on.
Coming on. Y'all get a little rest here.
Yeah, it does have a slight... break. How do you turn that thing? How do you turn it? Okay, just look at
my hands.
Yeah. No, I figured, but you pull them down straight. Can you lean it? Does that do anything?
No.
No.
I mean, I'll lean.
Yeah, but it doesn't go. Okay, coming off. Now you're talking.
Yeah.
Boom, chicka, boom, boom.
You think that scenery coming out of Yarnell is gonna be great?
We're talking pure bliss now. That's what I try to tell my girlfriend.
Yeah. I try to tell her that too.
Miles down. Turd.
Somebody got it.
We don't got turd.
Not many people walk their dogs here.
Just keep the ride right here, guys.
Dog shit.
Okay, coming on. Doing awesome, Ryan.
Good man. Good team.
Very good team. Very, very good team.
Big right turn coming up, a left, and then we're done. All downhill from there. Huh? It's not shifting or?
No, that's as high as it goes and I'm holding the.
Oh, wow.
Okay. Gotta let go of it.
All right, guys,
one.
Okay.
Ready? Okay, I'm off.
Left. So we go right here?
No, no. Yeah, it wouldn't be.
I know how it goes.
Who said that, Coke?
You know, he said that looks like Coke, and I'm like, bring it on. I don't get tested for the shit I do.
I used to work at a software company. They used to test us, and if you didn't post positive.
Yeah, fire you. I am a software developer.
They were like, I don't know if you're gonna fit in.
Some sweet ass code. That's those are the guys who built all the screensavers.
Yeah.
Off right.
Yep. Yeah. Wow. This was the different fire. This was the they call it the what was it called the some stupid.
Sorry.
This was the Doce fire. We had a. This was a month. This was a month before that other fire.
Yeah, okay. Got it.
No worries, Ryan. Whoa. I'm off.
Up right.
Coming right. Coming on right. I'm here.
Woo!
Oh, nice. Oh, that smells nice. Thank you very much, sir. May I have another?
Alright, you can fill up now. I got it. Come on, Hollywood, out of the way.
Yeah, things are looking good.
You guys, we're the stuntmen here.
Get the heater ones up and the camera ones up. I'm like, yeah, I'm the one in the background. Yeah, that's me in the background.
Yeah. That's me behind the flag. I've been there all day. Oh, look, there's a wild wildebeest in the jungle.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.
That was out of the jungle.
Yeah. Really cool, like have some burnt twigs in the picture before that.
That looked like our legs.
Toast.
Oh god.
15. Ready left.
15.
Joe, you wanna drop?
You drop.
I'm good. Go ahead.
Nope, I'm good.
How about both of you drop? Let's go. Come on. Right, one of you dropped.
Some of us here.
They're having a dick measurement contest.
Yeah.
Wait, who's the smaller?
Yeah.
Well, it took me a while to unroll mine, sorry. All right. There, guys.
Nice.
Back up to 8.
Maybe a little over a mile at the top, I think.
Hey guys, one point, we had to line up like 10 of us in a row, and he's put a hand on each other's back.
Do a big duck line, yeah, around.
That sounds pretty feminine to me. I don't like to touch, I don't like men to touch me. Well, just in one spot.
Is that your arm from your eye? A little bit of flatness.
Coming off. Coming off. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Got it?
I'll make the steaks. We'll take the rest.
I'm on to Ty because he's not helping today. He doesn't have to bend over to give you a blowjob.
That's not nice.
Tip of the spear, we call him. Tip of the spear.
Edge ready, right?
Yep.
Smile like a donut.
Whoa. Whoa.
Woo!
Glad to see you're human. Yeah.
What's that?
So glad to see that you're human.
Sorry.
Whoa! What are you going? What's going on?
Good job.
There's a hill in front of us.
As I say, just coming back.
Yep. 15 on the left.
All
right. I saw the flag. I know it was a rider. Look at that nice big flat up there.
The good news, as soon as we turn this corner, you're going to see the top of the hill.
That's the best way ever.
You're going to see. No,
it's maybe half a mile. Yeah. Okay, off on the right.
Off on the right.
That feels like victory.
Ah, it was like Putang in the morning.
So you're right, when I do the Ironman in a month,
yeah,
and I'm full of pain,
yeah,
I'm gonna be thinking of this moment. I'm gonna go on, that's not pain. Ryan's got pain in his arms.
They're on fire right now.
I bet they are. You're gonna be glad to see the top of this hill. Yeah, there's actually a little slight downhill coming up.
I'll be thinking of a guy with a heart of a lion.
Heart of a lion.
Heart of a lion.
Ryan the lion. Can't like that nickname.
The ass of a horse.
Rhino.
There it is. So 6,000 feet, 100 more vertical, and we're done. And they actually give you a little reprieve.
Does that sign say 6,000?
Yeah, 6,000 and like four or something.
Yeah, bitches!
You know what? We need a picture.
Can we stop here?
I got
a picture. Seriously.
Yeah, let's do a picture.
We're all gonna be here once.
Stop. Yeah, it is pretty nice.
Let's do it.
It's flat enough.
Oh, my Strava section though. Fuck.
Oh, yeah.
Suck we can go up. Backwards and do it again.
Okay, right here, guys.
Right here. Oh, I forgot time to flip.
Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, I'm stuck.
Oh, stop. I went further.
All right. Well,
I told you there's one more hill.
Only 100 feet.
Yeah.
You guys are 4/10 from the top. 4/10.
Thanks, Magellan. Car back. Okay, this is Strava section, so start going fast.
Hey, you're not going fast enough?
Kinda.
I sure have a Strava record for hand cycling.
That's what I was just thinking.
Yeah, is there a hand cycle section?
I haven't seen it.
We need to make one.
Yeah. They'd probably argue in an assist factor. Assisted hand cycle record.
Assisted queen of the mountain.
For yeah. Me. Almost there, guys.
Nice. Let's rotate it out.
Yeah, I was hoping you guys would take it one more time so we'd be at the top. Fuck.
You gotta earn that pain. And that burrito.
Oh, Mexican food does sound good tonight. Big burrito.
With you guys? Are you kidding?
The big bombacito, big tacos.
Oh, guacamole, pico de gallo, and all the carne asada you can fucking shove in it.
Yep.
15.
All right. Ready?
Good job, man.
Who are Ryan?
Nice. Yeah.
Can you smell it?
Oh, yeah.
Can you smell that? Look at that. Right there.
Nothing like downhill in the morning. Car back.
You'll ride a little bit, guys.
Part of the hole.
Uh-oh.
Funny.
How much ammo do you have?
Dude, I tell you, when you're bent over like this all day long, something's happened. We're cutting off the choke.
It's got one of those movie AR-15 magazines. 300 rounds. It's just Brad.
Coming off on the right.
Off on the right.
So what do we got?
Yep.
100 feet.
No, it's downhill. About 3.3 miles. And then there's about quarter mile uphill. I'm taking it to the top. Quarter mile uphill and then it's downhill again.
To the end?
Yep.
You do what you gotta do, man. We got 2 full more days. So you're doing outstanding. Good job, Patrick. Good day, bud.
Hoorah. Off left.
All right, coming in.
I like that sign.
Yeah.
Chain off.
He won't need anyone for the next while. It gets nice.
What do you mean? I'm just going to tag along for the ride.
Oh, I didn't realize you were holding on and getting a pull.
Thank you.
We're stopping at about 2 miles on the left. About 2 miles on the left, we're stopping. You'll see him.
Shit! Oh, my cleats!
Can't get out my cleats.